We'll be right back. club one night and I met this chick. She has these little capsules. She said, "It's Molly." I said, "What's Molly?" "I don't know nothing, man, about that shit. You know what I'm saying? I just smoke hella blunts and kick it. You know what I'm saying?" So she was like, "Well, shit, take one." So I was like, "Fuck you, I'll take one." 2 minutes later, she was like, "Take another one." And I said, "All right, fuck it, man, I'm down." So I took another one. As the night went on, I started seeing more kids that were way more turned up than me, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's kids in there with gloves, with lights on them, like, you know? What I'm saying, like, just tripping out crazy. I love this shit though, man, you know what I'm saying? There's nothing better than a warehouse parking lot. And everybody's on the same level.
Thank you. Oh, no call, ain't got 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 no call. Ain't got no home, ain't got no shoes, ain't got no money, ain't got no class, ain't got no skirt, ain't got no sweater, ain't got no perfume, ain't got no love, ain't got no faith, ain't got no culture, ain't got no mother, ain't got no father, ain't got no brother, ain't got no children. Ain't got no aunts, ain't got no uncle, ain't got no love, ain't got no mind. Thank you.
We'll be right back.